don't know, what, 2000 around that, we were renting movies. Well, look at the classrooms in 1950. How are we doing evolving in our profession? We're laughing at what was going on in the year 2000. But we walk into something that looks like 1950. How are we going to change that? That's on us. We were just laughing at something that was 20 years old. And now we're doing something that's almost 70 years old. So we have to think about that. So how many presidents were born here in Pennsylvania? Do you know? Four. I heard four. I've heard two. Any guesses? Other guesses?
Eight.
Okay. Why the hell are we guessing?
You can look it up.
Jesus Christ, look it up. There are two. Why are we randomly yelling guesses out? We have the technology to find it out. We're limiting ourselves again. Or we're saying that's cheating. Did anyone use a paper map to get here? Like, we have to evolve. If I asked you what, I didn't do this because we had enough guesses in the first time, but if I said, when were they presidents, you'd probably start yelling that out too. Like, it's very simple. If we're asking questions that a kindergartner can ask Alexa, stop asking those questions. You'll never, ever need to know that information again. I'm not saying I agree with it. I'm not working for Amazon. I'm not promoting it. I'm saying it's irrelevant at this time. You have to own it. I'm sorry. If a kid can ask Alexa a question, it's not cheating. Nobody rode their bike here, I don't think. We use more modern technology. And we have to get out of the mindset that it's cheating for kids. Because the minute they walk out of school, they're doing that. The future isn't something that's happening to us. We create it.